That ride did deserve a podium, didn't it? Look at that body. Good afternoon and welcome back to the gorgeous Algarve coastline. Strap yourselves in for a spectacular show. It's time to race in MotoGP. Lights out and we are racing in MotoGP here in Portugal.
Marquez side by side with Acosta into turn number one and bumped the rookie wide.
Here comes Acosta. We thought about it. That was really, really close.
Cost him a place.
Yeah, he's going to run in hot there and he's going to lose the place. Around the outside sweeps Binder.
Pedro Acosta looks really aggressive and keen, doesn't he? Behind Brad Binder. I don't think Binder thought he'd be facing this particular problem so early in the season with the rookie all over the back of him.
He's got some slipstream here. He's trying to find a way through. Binder's just that little bit sharper on the brakes going into the first corner, but Acosta keeping him more than honest, isn't he? Pedro Acosta comes from a long way back and lunges on the inside of Brad Binder. Lead Pierre Mobility Group rider now in this Grand Prix is the rookie, already a three-time winner here in Portimao in Moto2 and in Moto3.
And to underline that point, he's immediately caught Marc Marquez. Look how quickly as he sets the fastest lap of the Grand Prix at 138.9 and zooms past Marc Marquez for the second Grand Prix in a row. The rookie passes the 8-time world champion.
Oh, this is just unbelievable, isn't it, from the rookie? Absolutely incredible. And now he goes full speedway style, almost lock to lock, going downhill into the turbo. Look at Stephen Pierre there, the boss, the owner, the CEO of the Pierre Mobility Group. Massive smile, big grin, big laugh on his face. They know what a gem, what a diamond they've got on their hands. Absolutely brilliant, this by Acosta. He's got until the Sachs ring, hasn't he, to become the youngest ever Premier Class race winner, taking the record away from Marc Marquez. Here comes Acosta, though. We're on board. He's on the inside of the double mudder GP World Champion. Damn, crikey. How has he stayed on board? Unbelievable. He's going full motocross here. He's riding a 300 horsepower MotoGP bike. He's treating it like a supermoto.
I'm very impressed, Pedro. I just wish he had a little bit more confidence. This is incredible as he just shows no regard for the reputations that he's up against.
Yeah, here comes Pedro Acosta on the inside, on the cutback. Magnaia really tough out. Oh, he almost had his front wheel chopped there, didn't he, by Pedro Acosta. He's up in the fourth place. Oh,
no,
can you believe
down.
He's high side on the dirt? And that's going to put Pedro Acosta on the podium. Oh, that's a special one in Portugal. Jose Mourinho waves the checkered flag. Pedro Acosta is on the podium in MotoGP in just his second MotoGP start.
I have no words. Sorry, mate. I have no words. I'm the happy, one of the most happy men on the planet. So
you've got a gym.
You're not the only person on planet Earth right now who's kind of lost for words to describe Pedro Acosta.
The third youngest rider ever to get on the podium in the Premier Class.
Let battle commence. 2013. Marquez through on the inside of Dovizioso. Final corner move there from Marquez. He's up into fourth place. It's going to be Marquez, and then the sparks are going to fly.
This is going to get
there
good.
There he is,
now.
93. Of course, he's got the pace. Look at Marquez round the outside of Cal Crutchlow. Sweeps into turn one and makes it stick up into third place.
Here comes Marc Marquez. He attacks for the first time. Marquez is through at turn one with six laps to go in the Qatar Grand Prix. He's up into second place. Marc Marquez, the young upstart, 20 years of age, and the master, the doctor, is coming through and he goes up into second place. Can he make it stick? He has done. Marquez tries to fight back, but no, Rossi hangs on. He's in second place. Marquez going for the outside line now, down into turn one. Rossi surely will fight back on the brakes. Marquez is brave and hangs it in on the outside, and Marquez is back.
Marquez back up into second place. Rossi fights back. It's the older generation against the new generation. Rossi again alongside, up into turn four. Rossi back into second. Marquez in third place. What a start to the season. And what a debut it is. It's Marc Marquez in third place after a battle royal with Valentino Rossi.
20 years of age. What a performance.
It's blast off in Barcelona
to keep Rins at bay.
Oh, it's tied.
Has he stayed up?
Alex Rins, his podium chances may well have gone there, but how on earth has he stayed on that bike? And in the meantime, Fabio Quartararo is now pouncing. He moves up into second. He uses the superior corner speed of his Yamaha
Fabio Quartararo up to P2. Fabio Quartararo is on the podium for the first time, and that's magnificent for the 20-year-old from Nice. Just a reminder, 12 days ago he had arm pump surgery, and heroic second place finish. A new star is almost certainly born there. And now we are all having the pleasure of witnessing the arrival of a new superstar.
We're having the first podium. Look, these boys. Today is not red Ducati, today is red GasGas.
That ride did deserve a podium, didn't it? Unbelievable. And look about these scenes, absolutely brilliant. Who would have ever thought this in just his second MotoGP race?
You could barely wipe the smile off Hervé Poggiaral's face as he sees his star rookie. Enjoy him while you can, Hervé, because he might not be there for very long.
A new star is born in MotoGP, without any question.
Do you love MotoGP? Like, subscribe, and enjoy all the action.